Is this clickbait? No, it's not clickbait. It's not a joke. I'm actually doing it. We reached a sub goal a while back to do stupid YouTube comment challenges. I've gone into my YouTube comments section and I've picked out a bunch of absolutely stupid comments. Basically, the comments are like, but now do this. And I'm gonna actually do them. The first one that we're starting with, Super Mario Odyssey, without jumping, without doing cat throws, without taking damage, and without picking up any coins. Now, I have done each of these four challenges separately, but today I am putting them together. By the way, something else that I'll be doing in this run is I'm gonna play with my hands and feet at the same time. So there's that. Now, there's a reason why I'm playing with my hands and feet at the same time, and I will show you that right now. Here is Toadette, and she has counters for how many jumps and cap throws you can do over the course of a run. So you can see here, we have what looks to be 5,025 cap throws. Now, if I throw Cappy, that number will be at 5,026. There is also a jump counter, 10,429. If I jump, that jump counter increments, and I am now at 430. Something that's very, very important that you guys might not know is if you happen to jump in two-player mode, like this, that's not a jump. It might look like a jump, but it's a bounce. We're bouncing off of Cappy. Now, if we check the counter, what is it at? Let's see, what is it at? It's at 26 and 30. Huh, my jump counter isn't going up. Okay, but how am I gonna capture stuff? You need captures to beat the game. Well, it turns out when you bounce with Cappy, he stays out for a moment, and you can capture things without throwing Cappy ever. So it is possible. And then obviously, no damage and no coins is just an additional thing. So let's start. Let's start the run. We have a timer here, and we have started. I'm insane, thanks. Now in Japanese, this says jump, but it's technically not a jump according to the game. So we're good to go. We're good to go. All right, just a clarification I'm making in post. Anytime that I say jump, I am actually pressing a button on the second controller with my feet on the ground, which is making Cappy bounce, not jump, just to clarify. So this should be pretty straightforward, but it definitely won't be easy. It's gonna take a while. All right, capture that frog. There we go. And now jumping as a frog in a capture, the game doesn't actually count it as a jump, so we're good to go. But this is most likely all that we are doing today, because I am working on the Super Mario Odyssey World Record Progression video. Oh, we picked up coins. I completely forgot. I'm doing this without any coins. Let's restart the run. Good start. That was just a warm-up. This is the day I die? No, 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 no. This one's gonna be easy. You know, easy challenges. People in the YouTube comments thinking they're so, you know, they're being so clever. You'll never be able to do this. Well, think again. Now, of course, the next comment that someone's gonna say is, do it blindfolded, do it blindfolded. No, you're not funny. Jump on the corner of this bad boy. Don't grab that. And we're through. Okay. Now I'm through that section without taking any coins. Something else that doesn't increment the jump counter, fortunately, are wall jumps. Wait, a coin? Wait, where did I pick up a coin from? From the wreckage? A hidden coin. I didn't even see that one, you know? All right, we'll do it again. Two resets. Is this a Clint Stevens stream? Okay. Run away. Okay. Good. Focus. Don't get hit. Let him walk over to me. Let the coins despawn. XD Skip needs a jump. No, it doesn't. You guys don't know what you're talking about. 2D Bowser does not count. Bowser jumps don't count as a jump. Cab Kingdom done. 1 out of 14 kingdoms are finished. Alright, gotta be very controlled in literally everything that I do, or else I'll just accidentally pick up a coin somewhere. Okay. Capture him. Capture. That's damage. We'll restart the file. Alright. There we go. That's what we like to see. Do I think I'll finish today? Yeah, of course I'm finishing today. At least I can walk. Yep. At least I can walk, huh? Okay. Into the boss fight. We can't do dino skip. I did not know this. I am unable to do that skip. Oh my god, there's a friggin' moon there. Okay. How do we get up? Yeah, that doesn't, I won't be able to do that. 2D counts for jumps with Mario. We gotta get in another way. So coins make it so we can't do dino skip. Jumps make it so we can't do this skip. Throws makes it so we can't do the other skip. And then the other cap throws also makes it so we can't do this skip. So yeah, maybe, wait, before we do anything of this. Okay. So this corner block, these two sides actually don't count. Wait a minute. We might be able to do dino skip in the end. I think this is possible. I think this is definitely possible. Landing right there. That'll work. It didn't destroy any extra blocks. But we picked up a coin, so we need to do it again. We're in. No cap throws. Good. Let's go. Now we just need to not take any damage. Let's do it again. Let's not take any damage. Literally the second later I just take damage. All right, let's do it again. Yep. Nice. Good, we're in. Be very careful. Jeez. Just gotta have it hit me once. There we go. Okay, good. Okay. Playing with my feet is not easy. Just so you guys are reminded, I'm playing with my feet right now. Good, good, okay. Ooh. Zero cap throats. I took control of Cappy with my feet to capture the golden chain chomp. That wasn't a cap throw. There's coins in that bush. And Cascade is done. Oh. Okay, I can get a coin accidentally from that pole if I touch it too close. I can get a coin from this carpet if I go too close. This is a coin minefield, it really is. If we ever hit any of these little guys, they give us a coin. Let's not hit any of these guys. Come on. We can't take damage either. I keep forgetting that this run I said I was gonna do without taking damage too. That is not the easiest, if I'm being completely honest. Oh, no. Apparently you can't jump a two-player, so we just lost a damageless attempt. It's such a weird run, I feel like my right hand can't do anything at all. If I hit any of these little ice things, they give me a coin, I believe. Good. Now, thing with this is a test. Can I press A in the second controller and never have to worry about going into first person? No. Okay. If I speak to the Sphinx, it counts as a jump. So we're not going to talk to the Sphinx. I could go into first person, but to go into first person, what I would have to do, leave two-player mode, go into one-player mode, talk to the Sphinx, go back into two-player mode, and it's just a lot of switching. So I'm going to talk to as little NPCs as possible. Here we go. Wait, what? Wow, sand is done, yes. Game Champ can, you can? Game Champ has never done this before. What are you talking about? Game Champ did jumpless. He didn't do jumpless, cap throwless, no coins, and no damage. Feel like you're witnessing history? Kind of, yeah. Okay, no coins, no coins, no coins. There is this moon, I believe, that should be very easy. We'll just go over here. All we need to do is destroy this crate without destroying anything else. Don't destroy the crate under it, because the crate under it gives us one. No coins. Okay, we're good. There's coins in that bush. And we have enough. An hour in. Four kingdoms down. 10 to go. This was so stressful. Oh, I'm going to be tired by the end of this. This is going to be nuts. Will this give me a coin? I do not know. It will. Okay. Now, this one won't give me a coin. It'll just give me a moon. But we will have to kick it a bit. So let's just stand in a place where we can just, you know, continually just kick it against a wall. There we go. Moon without a coin. Excellent. I figured this would be easier to move around with, just so we don't have to jump, you know? Okay, just that.
Ah, killing him gets me a coin! Seriously? Why does everything give coins in this game?
This is going to be difficult to not take damage or pick up coins in. But here we go! Let's do it. Why not, right? Okay. Okay, and we just need to jump on him. Good. Okay, we're still safe. We're still safe. Land on him. We're good. We're good. Okay. I believe we can just wait here. It's still on the very edge. He's gonna shoot at me though. Give me a little spurt. Okay, coins are despawning. And we're done. My heart is like, it's moving today. Don't you dare shoot me. Okay. He gives me a coin, right? I forget every single time. Do anything, it just gives you a coin. It's ridiculous. Yeah, we got a coin from killing it. So we can't. Jesus Christ. Why does everything in this game give you a coin? It's like they want you to collect coins or something. It doesn't make any sense. Now we should be able to get this moon right here. Okay. 5 kingdoms down, 9 to go. Got an easy one coming up. A very easy one coming up. Ooh, no damage, no jumps, no cap throws, no coins. That's the way. Let's do it. We got it. Oh. That's gonna be a problem. We cannot do even a cappy bounce with the hat on. Oh, the final Bowser fight is gonna suck. Oh no. So what we need to do, those fires are slightly lower than Mario when he starts a roll boost. So we need to roll boost over those fires. This is not gonna be easy at all. But I have an idea for this boss fight. That is my idea for this boss fight. We don't need to worry about his tail yet because he doesn't spin fire. But in Moon Kingdom, I have no freaking idea. It's gonna take a lot of time, basically. There, jump. Okay. That's a fight. So now we get to do Klepto Skip somehow. I guess we'll do Baby Klepto Skip. Because I'm not sure if I can do regular Klepto Skip. Why are there coins everywhere? I don't know. Ah! I guess we just gotta go for this one, huh? Damn it! It worked, but I hit the coin on the way up. Alright, let's do it again. No damage makes it seem way more tedious than it needs to be. It's the ultimate Super Mario Odyssey challenge. You just gotta play the game so carefully. You need to be in full control the entire time. If I ever make a mistake, it's just so much resetting. Okay. Nice. Nice. Okay, we can do that. We just gotta be very fast so we don't pick up those coins. Good. Next run, delete my save every time you fail a challenge. Yeah, you know, I wanna have, like, time to do stuff for the rest of my life, so. No. Yup, and yup, and land on this, and we're gonna be very, very careful, very, very patient. I'm gonna land on this, and I'm just gonna wait. We're at a loss. Night Metro without coins is very difficult. Night Metro without jumping is very difficult. Night Metro without cap throws is also very difficult. Night Metro without damage is also very difficult. Every single challenge, this was one of the hardest parts. And now it is all being combined. This will be hell. Expect me to reset a lot. Let's see if we can do this. Good. We're across. Okay, wall jumps are fine. They're called wall kicks, actually. Okay. Focusing. He did fall. I think I climb back up. I think that's the way. Let's try not to talk to NPCs. Huh? Where did that coin come from? Okay. That's good. Do you guys know what happened there? Because I do. There was a tank somewhere in the level that just shot something. A tank happened to shoot something. Somewhere. It's just bad luck. I'm fairly sure if Cappy is too close to the center of this, he'll, I was about to say he was gonna give me a coin. Alright, no coins yet. Okay. So this is what hell looks like. If you guys were curious, this is what hell looks like. There's coins everywhere. Those posters on the wall give us coins if we get close to them. The Goombas can hurt us. There's purple coins everywhere. Let's do it. This is gonna take a few tries. That's a coin. Okay. What do I do? Oh, well, that works. You know what happened there, you guys? One enemy killed another enemy, and it gave me a coin. Congratulations, you did nothing. Here's a coin. Dive. Okay, now we can jump over. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Okay, 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 okay. No coins, we're all good. No! No! Why did it Why did it miss the pool? No! I have an idea. Ah! They were waiting up there for me! What the heck? Is there a point where you think to yourself, maybe I'm too powerful? Every morning, I wake up and I'm like, every single day I lose a little bit more control. Start releasing more of it into the world. I can't hold it forever. Releasing more of what? Power? No! Okay. Power, yes. Hey, you're turning this into something else. Just trying to get me, dude. Yeah, what? Don't. No, we had it, dude. Okay. Okay. No coins. We're back up. We're back up. How's the run going? It's good. It's real good, my dude. Except for this friggin' pole, man. Did you practice this category? This is the first time anyone's ever done this. Okay. He has made it up. No! Why did you do that, Mario? He booted the little bean-shaped enemy. He just walked into it. His foot started to move. It happened so fast. He just couldn't help himself. He's just a fiend for murder. It's the SMO pacifist challenge. Essentially, it is, yeah. What the heck? Where did they come from? Gee! This is a friggin' horror game, dude! Do not kick the little bean. Do not kick the bean. Hide. Hard part is not over yet. Because now we need to go across. God damn it! You've gotta be kidding me! Hey, we're back up, we're back up. We're climbing up. Let's go! Ah. Finally! The tower is almost done. Now we just have to do the boss fight. Just the boss fight. It's not a big deal, except it gives you random coins for no reason. Quite frequently, actually. And run! Okay, we're still good. And we got 3 coins. Outside of this arena, all of those tanks that we had to deal with in Night Metro before still exist. And they shot something that gave me a coin. And so, we got 3 coins for doing absolutely nothing. Okay, no coins this time, good. Good luck. We have to shoot 4 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we shoot him as the other one approaches. Getting close, we shoot it. Shoot that, we finish him off. Okay. I'm not gonna move because we're not getting any coins here. Looks like we're good. Okay. Night Metro is done. That took a while. That took a long, long time. So, you wanna do jump rope in a no jumping run? Alright, sounds good. Please check the jump counter after this. We can't. So in this run, you don't know if you've jumped or done anything until the very end when you get to Toadette. You can't even check until you talk to Toadette, which is at the end of the run. Alright, but there you go. Happy, what are you doing in there? Alright, so now to talk to NPCs without counting as a jump, we need to switch into one-player mode, go into first person, and press A. Hi. And I believe this is risk-free. I'm being very careful, because now that I am in one-player mode, I cannot really move all that much. I can roll, but that's about it. Don't those eyes look creepy as heck? Oh my god, I've never looked into his eyes before. Ah! He looks like an alien trying to be a human being. I mean, they're technically not humans, they're new donkers. Make an emote with that guy's face and call it Small Donker. Small Donkers in chat. We already have the man, yeah. The man is Small Donker. It's Small Evil Donkers in chat. It's a Small Evil Donker. Snow Kingdom time! This moon is going to be a little bit tricky on the right here. Never mind, it was super easy. I take everything back. How are the Koopa changes going to affect me? As long as the people in the FTC aren't 100% incompetent, ignorant idiots, it won't affect me at all. Yeah, you're screwed. We'll see. We lost net neutrality because of that assumption. I mean, I didn't lose net neutrality. I'm Canadian. What's Canada like? Beautiful. I'm very glad I live in Canada. But honestly, I haven't really visited many other places in the world, but like, based on what people are saying, it seems like one of the better places to live out of like everywhere. Very fortunate to be born here. How far am I in the run? We have Seaside, Luncheon, Ruined, Bowser, and Moon Kingdom. And that's it. 5 left. They're not gonna be that hard until we get to Bowser's Kingdom. Come by after watching my 3 World Records in 2 days vid. First time on the stream, what's up? Not too much. I'm just doing the ultimate Odyssey challenge that no one has ever done before. Alright, we're in Luncheon. Focusing on this boss fight now. Ah, coins. Scary. Okay, no damage. And we took damage. Let's go again. Land on him. Hey. Okay. I'm gonna have to wait till he. Oh, that was close. We got some low bat strats for us. Let me plug that in. You think it's worth going for the shards in this room? Might be worth going for the shards. As long as I'm patient, I don't think it'll be that bad. I'm not going for the shards. Don't kick any beans, those give coins. Okay. I'm not a bean kicker today. You say bruh too much? I feel like I don't say bruh all that often. Thought I was a zoomer? I am a zoomer. But I'm on the verge between millennial and zoomer, and like, millennials don't say bruh. That's the zoomer half. So the zoomer half of me says it occasionally. That I know I look like I'm 12, but I'm not 12, I promise you. Are you sure? Yes. I'm sure. I think. I'm pretty sure. Why? Why? Just random coins. Good. Are there coins around here? Does not look like there's coins. We're safe. Ugh. Okay, no jumps, we're good. Okay, we'll bring this little fella over here. Whoop. What? Do some of these give me coins? The cheese gives me a coin, excuse me? Alright, no cheese coin. No cheese coin, please. A, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Didn't they like change the alphabet recently? Why change it now? Apparently kids these days are too dumb to understand the alphabet. Damn zoomers. They don't understand the alphabet. They're gonna ruin this world. Damn kids. They can't even understand the alphabet anymore. Urgh. Some simple symbols. That's it. How hard can it be? I'm not a boomer. You don't know what I've been through. When I grew up, I was working in the coal mines. Kids these days don't know an honest day's work. Back in Nam, we knew what real pain was. Oh no, my venti latte is too cold. My body was too cold, working at minus 20 degrees Fahrenheit, digging the trenches. Fahrenheit, what is that? I don't know, I'm trying to sound American. Talk about how I spend too much money on avocados and can't afford a house? Okay.
All you millennials complain about not being able to afford housing. Do you know why? We didn't have any of that avocado toast as a youngin'. I ate dry bread and saved up my money for a home, and this run has aged me 60 years. I can't handle much longer.
Canadians suck. Only if you ask nicely. I was trying to make him as uncomfortable as possible. Did it work? Did it work? Disgusting? Perfect. It's working. What has gotten into him? Some things are starting to get loose in my brain. I'm unsubbing? Yeah, I completely understand. Let's do this. Here we go. Easy. What happened while you were gone? I turned into an old man. I started hitting on chat. Nothing all that serious. You didn't miss too much. Okay, that was close. And there we go. All right. 2 kingdoms to go. So what I need to do now is we need to hit this 50 times, I think, or 100 times. A lot of times. Whoop! Okay. Okay. Good. No coins. Okay. What are you talking about? A real category or just a meme? It's like there's two categories in the world. Serious or meme. That's not how the world works. It's just a challenge run. It's not a meme. I'm being very serious, okay? How come the jumps don't count? They're not jumps. They're bounces. I'm using two-player with my feet to bounce with Cappy. It is not a jump. And whoop! Boss fight's over. Alright. A Pokio in a box. And it gives me a coin. Thought experiment for you guys. Two people and a police officer, right? Person one punches the police officer, right? Who's guilty? Because by Super Mario Odyssey logic, person number two is guilty. The cop probably, he deserved it. We got a random coin from something. I don't know what it was. I don't know how the mech fight's gonna go. It should be pretty easy. We'll just capture a bird and do the thing, you know? Dark side, no damage. I do that like every week. I literally did that on Friday. Is this an official category? It doesn't have an official leaderboard because it's... no one's ever done it before. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We need to wait for that to despawn. And... good. Hey, we're good. No birds alive, we're good to go. Mech fight's over! One more kingdom left. It is by far the most difficult kingdom yet. I look tired. This run takes it out of me, dude. Alright, here we go. How much is left in the run? Like 20 minutes. Okay, here we go. Check this out. Boom. 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 And we're done! Moon skip, first try, no jumps, no cap throws. Easy. Wall jump is a jump. They're not called wall jumps, they're wall kicks. You dummy. Bowser time, no more jumps to worry about. Well, about that. This is the hardest part of the entire run. Nice. Good. I have to perfectly roll over every single spin that he does. Without messing up ever. Okay. Okay. We gonna get this first try? Are we gonna get this first try? Dang it. Didn't get it first try. I may have jinxed it a little bit. It's okay, we can do it again. One more. Yes! Yes! There we go. And now we can do whatever the heck we want. We just can't take damage. Like, get your XDs ready. XD! Ooh! Woo! Look at them all. Look at all the beautiful XDs in the chat. Okay, didn't take damage. We're good. Didn't take damage. We're good. Let's go. Whoop. Okay. And that's it. 449-14. I have hopefully beaten the game without taking damage, without picking up a coin, without jumping, without throwing Cappy. But the moment of truth is upon us, because now we get to check if I did everything right. We need to check Toadette. All right, moment of truth. Will I have to do this again? Rolling in coins. We collected 0 coins. Okay. Jumping. We jumped 0 times. And cap throws? We threw Cappy 0 times. We did it. First try. Let's go. Took only 4 hours, 49 minutes. Finished at the perfect time. Well, a lot of people came to the chat and did not think that I was actually doing this. But there we go. It's done. Can you check? You cannot check damage. No, damage isn't tracked anywhere. But we know we didn't take damage. I'm so amazed that Bowser fight only took like 5 tries. It was a very good day. I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna go...